Still they have it. Now another chance with Winterbottom helping out in the line. Andrew to Carling. Webb caught it tight, I'm sure. Well, it's won by Australia. They're dominating the line out at the moment, and this is a wonderful move. Roebuck was standing off. Now they've got the second phase. Guscott, Carling. Got Halliday outside him, but they switch back inside.
And possession straight back to Australia, might have done here via the scrum.
Coker feeds Farr-Jones. Roebuck in the line, now Campisi with it. Oh, this is classic Campisi. If he can pick it up. Desperately unlucky with the bounce and the boot. Horan makes the catch. Poor tackling. Got Campisi outside him. Campisi switches it. Fully caught by McCall. They're looking for the pushover. Looks like they've got it, and they bottom. This is better from England. Guscott stretching his legs. Oh, lovely little dummy, and Underwood, who was half stopped without the ball. Heavier pack, they get the good quick heel. Underwood on the loop. Guscott coming in from very deep. Had to stop in his tracks to take the pass slightly behind him. But Skinner drives. Now the rest of the forwards pile in. Great charge by England. They need the second phase. They still have it. Hill burying. And do it well. Again they move it. Slightly fumbled by Carling, but gets it to Guscott. Finds Underwood. This is more like it from England. England have won the ball. Richard Hill sniping away, feeds Andrew, out to Webb, out to Underwood.
Saw the spaces, pumped the ball down there.
A little bit of enterprise from Webb, has Winterbottom in support. Now, have they got the men there? Carling does well to flip it up to Guscott. Webb is in the line. Halliday outside him, he needs the support. It's not, but still they have it. Guscott to Carling. To Winterbottom, can't finish it. Dragged the Australian defence in there, they've got nowhere to go. Chance for Guscott to run. Andrew has the support. Carling is there. Carling's inside.